Jin Shin Jyutsu, it's a Japanese healing art, and it's really a form of energy medicine. We use the analogy of a jumper cable, so it's not that I'm giving my energy or I'm taking energy from the body, but the hands are really used as facilitators to get the energy to move.
I've been doing it for a year, and I do it every day when I first wake up in the morning before I get out of bed for 30 to 40 minutes. And even if I've only slept for 2 or 3 hours that night, I wake up with so much energy, I don't even think about being tired.
We use our own hands. We apply them to the body in different locations. So the energy starts to move between these two locations. It also allows then the energy to move down and up through the body in this cycle. When the energy can flow uninterruptedly down the front and up the back, which has to do with the exhalation down the front and then the inhalation up the back, all the stuck energy can begin to move, and again, the body can heal itself.
Jin Shin Jyutsu came into my life 5 years ago. My aunt worked on me, and the first time she worked on me, I felt it was magic. My shoulders had always been crooked and had a lot of back pain, and after that first session, it completely went away. Would practice different holds, placing my hands on different areas, and Jin Shin just made sense to me. It was a way for me to learn the language of my body and understand how to help it.
Sometimes I say, I can't explain it because you have to try it once. But one of the things I do explain when I first came, sometimes I couldn't even write. There was something in this hand. And, you know, within 3 or 4 sessions, it disappeared.
I think it's really important for people to know about this practice because it's so easy to use on yourself and because it's so effective.